Did you know in the movie It, there is actually a deleted scene where Henry Bowers kills the other two members of his gang after he murders his father? This scene never made it in the cut, but before he goes down to try and get the Losers Club in the sewers, he kills his two other friends. Let me know in the comments, would you have wanted this to be in the film? I feel like it wasn't as necessary just because these characters weren't huge in the film.